The topic here is writing the complete factored form of a polynomial f of x given that k is a zero. So let's do the example. We need to write the factor, the complete factored form of f of x equal x cubed plus 2x squared minus 5x minus 6 given that k equal 2 is a zero of f. So remember, you need to know if k equal 2 is a zero of f, that means x minus k is a factor. There's a theorem. So x minus k is a factor of f of x. In other words, in this case, x minus 2 is a factor of f of x. So what we're going to do, since it's a factor, all we need to do is divide by x minus 2. And whatever the, and then we can factor it. But what does it mean divide by x minus 2? We can just use synthetic. Synthetic division means you put a 2 here, right? My k. And then you put the coefficient of f of x. These are 1 here, so you put them next to each other, 1. And these are 2. You put a 2. Negative 5. Put negative 5. Negative 6. You put negative 6. And then you take 1 to the bottom, and then you multiply 1 by 2, 2, and then you put it next to it, so 2. And then you add 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8, so it goes to the next part. At minus 5 plus 8 is 3, 3 times 2, 6. You add, you get a 0, and this is always our remainder. Right? So, in other words, since it's f of x is equal x cube, so this is going to be degree, just 1 degree less. So, this is going to be 1 times x squared plus 4x plus 3. So, that's the quotient. In other words, dividend, this is f of x is my dividend, so the dividend will be x cubed or f of x is equal x cubed plus 2x squared minus 5x minus 6 is equal, the quotient is x squared plus 4x plus 3 times the divisor is x minus 2 plus remainder is 0. In other words, this is just x squared plus 4x plus 3 times x minus 2. So we already factor it. However, they want to factor it completely. In other words, we need to factor x squared plus 4x plus 3. That's pretty easy. That's just, we're looking for two numbers such that their product are 3. And if you add them, you get 4. So 1 and 3. So x plus 1, x plus 3, x minus 2. So we did factor f of x. By the way, if you, yeah, this is fine. All right, so that's it for this example.